Look at this magic.
Alright, attempt number two here.
Okay. Okay, so put the ice right there and break it. Okay.
You need to go back one more. It needs to be like three blocks.
What does?
This?
The lava?
The obsidian thing is three blocks.
No. Should work. I think it does.
That one you're standing on there needs to go.
Oh, Brad, whoa. Okay, I'm gonna get. Oh gosh. Give me that stuff. I mean, I'll go around this first. So I can get some of the wood. That I'm picking, so I can get a wooden pick or whatever. Or you can. Okay. Where do we put this? But I wouldn't do that. I wouldn't put it on the edge like that.
What?
Because how are we going to get to it?
Well, I'm just trying to make the area big and flat.
Well, we'll do that with the cobblestone, though. Okay. Okay. What? What's he laughing at?
He just goes stand underwater. You know, if you would take the block underneath you out, that would work a lot better.
What? Keep looking at.
Look.
Oh no!
Can I show you something for you?
This is what Captain Sparkles did.
I don't care what Captain Sparkles did.
No!
Just chill, just a second.
It's burning. I got two pieces.
Why is there a hole there? That's not supposed to be there.
Oh, my bad. There.
Okay. Let me think about this. I think it's supposed to be like.
Let's just test it out.
Why the hell would it just do it that way?
Where are they going?
We don't have two sources of water, or two is a lot better.
Yeah, I don't get how we're supposed to get two. Why do they expect us to get two? Oh. This is extremely fun. Good. I got 11 pieces. Okay, what were the challenges? I'm checking them out. So we got 11 pieces.
Would you like me to mine while you start building stuff?
Gracias.
Well, don't throw that over the edge.
How are we gonna build? What just happened? I think I just... I don't know what happened. It's a parkour, you know. Man? I have three things of dirt left. So... I'm gonna keep the dirt, and I'm just gonna use up the cobblestone, because I'm gonna keep three cobblestone, actually. In case we need to make another chest, for another chest today.
Well, there's plenty of cobblestone down there in that water hole.
16, now. Sweet. Zita. Woo. We gotta go down more. So I'm gonna need that water bucket. Wait a second. Wait a second. Oh! Oh crap! I'm burning! I'm burning! I need it for a second. Wait a second. Or maybe the same on there. Okay, take this. Okay. Okay.
I have to pick up the lava. Because we have to put the water in first. Hi, Dalton.
Ah!
Did you die?
I swear if I can die. I almost did.
Why are you screaming like a little girl?
I almost died. I need that picker fast.
It's almost gone.
Nah, that's good. That's fine. I'm gonna take a rock. I don't lose a cobblestone now.
What the hell are you clicking on down there?
What?
Click, 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 click.
There's no such thing as clicking. Okay, I think I got it. Let me see.
You die again.
No, I'm good. Right. Okay, I'm good.
We're coming up on 10 minutes as the moon is rising.
Hey, can I have the bucket?
It's got lava in it.
Oh, I put the lava in that little crack right there.
Watch out!
There. I'm open. Well, that's not a good idea because... Oh no, Brad, okay. That's not a good idea. That's not a good idea, wrong side.
Oh my god, you just ruined the lava.
What the heck? Brad, no, look! I had the water. I have the water in my hand.
I have water right here, but dude, the lava is gone.
Dude, look at this.
Where did you go?
No!
Where did you go?
Teleport me, Brad. Hurry, teleport me.
I can't.
Hurry, just do it. Just do it, Brad.